Now let's see this example. Find the mean value c for the function f of x equal to lx square plus mx plus n such a way that l is not equal to 0 in a comma b. So they are asking us to find out what is the mean value for the function lx square plus mx plus n in the interval a comma b. Now if you see this, it is a quadratic function. Generally quadratic functions will be both continuous and differentiable over any range. So since it is given as a comma b, definitely it is continuous and differentiable in that range. Okay, so since f of x is quadratic equation, it is continuous on a comma b and differentiable on a comma b, which means there should exist a point c such that f dash of c equal to f of b minus f of a divided by b minus a. Now what about f dash of x? F dash of x is going to be 2lx plus m, right? So f dash of c is going to be 2lc plus m, that equal to now f of b minus f of a divided by b minus a. Now if you try to solve it, you are going to get that c is equal to b plus a by 2, and also b plus a by 2 will definitely lie in the range a comma b. Got it? Therefore c, which in, the mean value for this one is a plus b by 2, which is going to definitely fall in this range. Okay, this question is asked in previous gate.